Bad man. How dare they put me, Daku Mangal Singh, in jail? Let me see how long this king can keep me in prison. The day I run, O Raja, bajaunga that day your baja. Huh? What's this? Here come my men.
My dear beautiful princess is finally sleeping.
Bad man. No prison can hold Mangal Singh for long. Now is my turn for revenge, O Raja. Bad man. No one will ever dare to arrest me. Everyone will now know how dangerous Batman is.
Suno, suno, suno! The most dreaded Daku Mangal Singh has kidnapped and taken away our princess Indumati. Whoever helps in rescuing her will be handsomely rewarded by Maharaj. Suno, suno, suno! The most dreaded Daku Mangal Singh.
Bheem! Bheem!
What happened? Why are you screaming?
Did you hear? What happened?
You speak up for me to hear.
Princess Indumati has been kidnapped by Daku Mangal Singh.
What?
Then it's sure that the reward is mine.
Actually, we were thinking what we should ask for our reward.
Let's ask him to make us landlord of Dholakpur.
Bholu, Dholu. I'm sure Bheem will also go in search of Daku Mangal Singh. We should try and find the princess before Bheem does.
Is it true that Mangal Singh?
Yes, Chutki. We must try our best to rescue our dear princess.
But Bheem, how will we know where Mangal Singh has hidden our princess?
All Dakus hide in the jungle. So the best place to look for him would be the jungle.
Dholu.
Bholu.
Will there be tigers in the jungle?
Hurry up. Come on. Be fast.
Coming, Kakakalia Ustad, please wait.
Hey, look at this.
This looks like a pile.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, boss!
Oh no, what do I do?
I hope no tiger comes.
Bheem, you better take care. I have heard that hunters make huge pits all over the jungle and cover them with grass and leaves as traps for tigers and elephants.
Don't worry. Jaggu is keeping an eye for such traps.
Come. It is safe.
If we all keep looking for Mangal Singh together in a group, it will be very difficult to catch him in this huge jungle.
You are right. Let's look for him in separate directions.
Good. That's a very nice idea.
You idiots, don't just look at my face. Help me.
Dholu, tiger!
Jump!
That sounds like our Raju. It seems he is in some kind of trouble.
Did you also hear that sound?
Yes, looks like Raju is somewhere close by.
Listen, I think the sounds came from this direction.
Come, let's go and see. I had told you all to be careful where you walk. Look at this, guys. This dupatta definitely belongs to our princess.
So this means Raju has also fallen in Mangal Singh's trap.
Are we looking for pits or Raju?
You don't understand. This pit will lead us to where Raju is.
And our dear princess too.
Where is he? I can't see Raju in this huge pit.
Look at that. There is some light in the pit.
This means, there is a secret tunnel at the end of the pit.
Huh? Let me go and have a look.
All right. But you be careful. Let me see. I'm sure there must be some other way to it.
Chutki, is that you?
Yes. I was very sure that I will meet you guys somewhere around.
How come?
This is Daku Mangal Singh's entry and exit route. And that huge pit is the secret trap for his enemies or an escape route in an emergency.
I see. So this is how Raju has fallen for Daku Mangal Singh's trap.
Yes.
Bad man. Hey, who are you? And how did you come in here? And where are you taking away this princess? Huh?
Come, Jaggu. Let's tell him about us.
Sardar, very strange this monkey can talk.
Oh, I see. So you are Daku Mangal Singh.
You little worm, you're talking as if you're going to catch me and tie me up with ropes and take me to the Maharaj. Bad man.
Bheem, rope!
Jaggu, take the ropes. Chutki, you and princess go back to the palace.
Come along, princess.
How will we take bad man to the Maharaj? Let's use his horses to take him there.
Take him away and put him in the cell and lock him there. This was indeed a very brave act. We are so proud of you. Tell me, how do I reward you?
Maharaj, we don't want anything.
We will ask for a reward whenever we feel we need it, Maharaj.
Okay, as you wish. Minister, take them to their village in our royal carriage.